Lunderisle. It is. And Rodrigo Santorio, thank you so much for the follow. Really appreciate that. And yeah, here we are. Good old Plunder Isle map number 3. We have Madfrog starting top right here. Going for the Crypt, going for the Ziggurat. Bottom left, we have Checkpool going for the Altarvers and the Moonwell. So, yeah, not going for a neutral hero, which is not surprising because there is no tavern on Plunder Isle. If you're not familiar with this map, yeah, let me give you a little tour here. We have, yeah, Goldmine, which is pretty close to the main base here. And we have a Goblin Merchant right next to it. And especially interesting is the fact that there's only one way in. So you could get trapped easily when you're here creeping. But yeah, this also made for some very, very interesting strategies. If you have seen the first part of this clan war, you might have seen Grubby build some towers here and tower creep this camp here and this camp here and then getting an expansion. So a lot of possibilities here. Besides that, gold mine on top left corner, bottom right corner, there's also gold mine. And yeah, only shops, no Goblin Laboratory, nothing else, no tavern. But a big, big, big creep camp here on the right and the left-hand side with the Red Dragon, level 10. And yeah, last time we saw this spot getting crept, we saw a Claws of Attack plus 15. So yeah, will be interesting. But let's see what the players are doing at the moment. DK first for Madfrog, Ghouls. So pretty standard opening here for him this time. And, oh, there we go. Check Poo with the Warden. So three different heroes here in three games. First, he went for the Demon Hunter first, then for the Beastmaster, now for the Warden. Let's see how he's doing with this one. So that's that. Not too much happening here. Second Archer is in production. The Warden is going for the first Creep Camp here, going for the Gnoll Poacher. Red Frog with Necolite here, which is a great position here, because as you can see, there's a lot of vision here without being, well, in a too dangerous position. The DK is out. Immediately going for the Knight of Main Base here. Red Frog is taking to the 2. Parnzo missed this map. Yeah, it was a great, great map. And yeah, once again, I think with some small adjustments, maybe a tavern here, and yeah, fixing some creep spots here, maybe place a Goblin Laboratory here and another creep camp. I think those maps would be very cool still. Oh, there we go, DK going in for the Whisperisment. One hit and the coil. Nope, not this time. Oh boy, check using those wisp, trying to surround the DK here. Looked like it at least, but the DK is out of there just in time. Gets a Shadow Strike and still getting chased by the Warden. There's the next Shadow Strike. Madfrog in his base. Yeah, tier 2 tech, but 60% done already. Checkpoo just started his camp, his tech here. Shadow Strike on the Death Knight. Yeah, lost about half of his hit points here. But, well, that's about it. Ghouls moving out, so Madfrog probably going for the Goldmine Creep now. Before that, DK is going to the shop. Gets the Staff of Teleportation. And there we go. Starts a creep camp here. Let's see what the Knight is life player is doing. Oh boy. Okay, sending out three wisps here. Warden finished another creep camp. Getting closer to level 2 here. Okay, just sending now for scouting purposes. Oh, and Madfrog going for the expansion. So, yeah, early tier 2 expansion. Graveyard and crypt. So we will see Gargs once again. Wisp gets detonated. So Jack Poo not scouting the gold mine here. But he saw that the other player was there. So yeah. Let's see if he's checking out the position once again with a Wisp or the Warden. Warden already level 2 with the Slippers of Agility. Tier 2 tech is about to finish. Well, my frog is finishing the next creep here. Going for the Gnoll Overseer, level 5. Gets a minimum of health and Claws of Attack plus 6. There you go. Mad Frog getting the Necropolis here. Whoop whoop, Mad Frog. Yeah, welcome to the stream. Smile for me and you. Yeah, Mad Frog's expansion is about to finish here. 4 Acolytes already waiting. 5th one probably in production. Yeah, there we go. Next Ziggurat. 30 out of 30 supply for Mad Frog, and now he's attacking the main base of Czech. Beautiful timing here. He's getting at least one Ancient of Wind cancelled, that's for sure. Call use on one ghoul. Second Ancient of Wind is getting attacked. Is he able to get the cancel here? Will be a close one. The Warden is going in with the Shadow Strike on the ghoul here. Oh, Ancient of Wind is going up, and Mad Frog is forced to TP out of there. How many ghouls will he lose? Oh, beautiful Fan of Knives here. So, 3 dead ghouls here, and the Ancient of Wind is still alive. And, yeah. He's just going for Hippogriffs, not messing around with anything. Just getting those Hippos out. Ancient of Wonders going up in the next Ancient of Wind here as well. But Mad Frog's expansion is up and running. 5th Acolyte joining now. Necropolis is about to finish. 2 Ziggurats are in production. So yeah, once those resources are kicking in for Mad Frog, I think we will see a 3rd Crypt. Which year was it played? Was the year 2004, and patch 1.16. So, yeah, if interested, exclamation mark patch. And you get the link to the Liquipedia page where you'll find all the changes that happened with this patch. Level 3 Dark Ranger. With the Potion of Healing now. Goldmine spot was finished already. We're not going for the Goblin Merchant just yet. And there we go. Check Pool scouting the Goldmine once again. Now he sees the expansion, but it's way, way, way too late. Because, well, when he arrives there, the Ziggurats probably already upgraded to the Spirit Tower. So, yeah, will be a tough one to fight there. Now let's see, Mad Frog chasing the Wisps here. Oh, okay, this Wisp is getting away. And the Warden is going into the expansion here. Not sure if this is the best idea. There's the Shadow Strike. 2 Spirit Towers up. The 3rd one is in production. And there we go. There's the 3rd Crypt for Mad Frog. And now he's just spamming ghouls. 47 supply. Check Poo is going on the offensive. He's trying to attack the main base here. TK is using his staff. Staffing back. Gargs are here. Yeah, Check Poo now trying to expand himself. Let's see what's happening in his main base. He's 45 out of 50 supply, just getting Hippos. Already has a lot of them. So he might win the air battle here, but on the ground, those ghouls will have a field day. Garks are going in, trying to do something here. Oh, the Warden gets surrounded and focus level 3 here for the DK. The Warden using the healing potion here, but the DK needs to be careful. Losing a lot of hit points here. Beautiful Fan of Knives. The DK is in trouble. The DK is running away. 71 hit points and Warden has no mana left, but the DK has mana for a coil. And he gets the kill. And the Garks really managed to win the air battle here. And now we only have archers left. And the DK chasing with 31 hit points. Those archers, they could turn around and kill the DK, but they are not.
What? Oh, the DK getting the next archer kill. Reaching level 4 here. Oh boy, those archers. Could have gotten the kill easily. Hippo's now going in trying to kill the guard. What? Okay, I think that was a misclick here, calling this ghoul. Just Mad Frog. Gathering more and more units here in his main base. He's at 59 supply. Night Elf was at 37, and the Undead player is just rushing into the main base here. Yeah, those ghouls. Just getting one archer kill after the other here. Check Pooh down to 29 supply. Now switching to Druid of the Talon here. But his expansion is up. At least that's going for him. But Mad Frog will probably scout the position now. Yeah, there we go. Scouts the gold mine. Sees the expansion. DK at the shop. Getting the town portal now. Oh, that's a lot of ghouls here. What about the warden? Warden is back. And check Pooh is back to 39 supply. And both players now mining from 2 gold mines here. These rail finders were always amazing every time it was in Cologne. I visited it. Oh, that's very cool. Fortunately, I wasn't able to visit the WC3L finals. I visited a couple of NGL1 finals. WC3L didn't have the opportunity back then. Supply against 70 supply. Oh boy. Black Citadel, tech upgrades, Frenzy Ghouls. Let's go. Focusing the Tree of Life versus the Night Elf army. Okay, Book of the Dead, Scroll of Healing, Scroll of Protection. Let's see. Is the Night Elf player able to hold the expansion? I don't think so, but okay, Mad Frog is not willing to fight. A lot of wrist repairs needed here to save the expansion. Lich now added as a second hero. Look at all those ghouls. Damn. Yeah, I think once again playing with 3 control groups of ghouls. And Mad Frog just running into the Knight of Mambis. Right-clicking. Okay, he's really right-clicking the trio. Well, ages at the moment, technically the Tree of Eternity. Fan of Knives here by the Warden. Nova on those Hippogriff Riders. But the Tree of Eternity just getting killed. With Mass Ghouls TP up by Mad Frog. And there we go. 57 out of 50 supplies, so Check Pooh is supply stuck. Even though, yeah, I got quite some kills here. Level 4.5 Warden. Mad Frog here with 77 supply. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Wait, Taker had Tetris pants or Wizard? J 2-2 back then was really fun. Yeah, definitely. And if you're interested in some old WC3L Clan Wars and 2-2 games, make sure to check out my YouTube channel and also the VOD section under the stream. There are some WC4L Clan Wars, and I think even an MTW Clan War with Taker and Lash playing 2-2. So if you're interested. Madfrog, by the way, switching to Fiends now. Lich with the Scroll of Healing, DK with the Scroll of Healing and the Scroll of Protection. No Town Portal, but, well, does he really need a Town Portal with an 80 supply army? That's the big question. 50 supply for Jack Poo, trying to rebuild the tree in his main base. And yeah, now he's going for the expansion, probably right-clicking once again. All the risk preparing, but the damage output is just way, way too high. There we go. The tree is dead. Oh, that was a beautiful Fan of Knives. Where's the scroll? Feeling we need the scroll now. There we go. Checkpoo using the Book of the Dead. So he's fighting with everything he got. Level 5 DK. Now level 2 Lich. And there's still another scroll feeling. There's the next Fan of Knives. There's the next scroll feeling. We need it. There we